Speaking of ice cream, did I ever tell you about the time I drove 26 miles to Lawrence, Kansas in the blistering heat just to get a freezer full of ice cream for your grandma when we was courting?
The ice cream would have melted if it was blistering hot, Grandpa.
Melted? Why, Johnny, the weather was so changeable in Kansas, before I got halfway back to the house, it blowed up a blizzard and I darn near froze to death. Yes, sir. I'd have froze stiffer than an Indian's upper lip, except for one thing that saved my life. Well, ain't you gonna ask me what the one thing was that saved my life?
It was probably so much colder than ice cream, Grandpa, you just snuggled up close to the freezer and kept warm.
You don't look out, young fella. You're gonna grow up to be just like your ma. Get up, Mary.